Try Me Right 1980. Yeah. How are you guys doing? How was your guys' weekend? Mine was fabulous. I had to work, so it was fabulous. Getting them coins, honey. Getting them coins. But yeah, so I'm coming back with you all with a 3-week update of my Unice AliExpress Kinky Curly hair to show you guys that it's still fabulous as ever. And that I'm loving it and everything about it. I just can't complain. So the video won't be long. I know I make long videos, but today this video will not be long. I just wanted to give just a little short update on how I maintain the hair, this softness, its luster. At night, I wear a bonnet, a silk bonnet. I put that on my head and I go to bed. Nothing special. Nothing unique about it. That's all I do. Trying to get this camera, this thing to act right for you guys to see. So, yeah. That's all I do. I spray this on there. Not every day, but I do try to wet it with water every day. But this is my little concoction. And it has organ oil, conditioner, olive oil, and water. And I just spray it like so. And it gives it a nice little shine, moisture to my hair. So, and then for my scalp, I use Blue Magic coconut oil. Because right back here in the nape, it gets really, really dry. So, I make sure I take a big glump like this. And just spread it across the back of my hair. Because it just gets so dry. And I kind of take my finger and go up in it. Since I don't have a net, I can go up and I can actually get to my scalp. So I make sure I grease my scalp. Make sure everything is real moisturized. Yeah. So this, I wanted to get in some. I hope you guys can see. I do apologize about the lighting. So this is my leave out, my port, and what I do to maintain that, I use, as you saw before, this is the type of edge control that I use. It's called, it's a Black Fang Edge Control Smoothing Gel for natural and relaxed hair. And this is how it looks. I got it in my beauty supply house for like $3.99, I think. So, and this is how I blend. I'm sorry, y'all. This thing is tripping. Okay. Let me make sure I'm zoomed out. Okay. So, yeah. So, this is, I use it on my edges. Take a nice little amount. And just take that all the way around, like so. And then on the other side. Get my brush. I just smooth it. And I don't do this every day. Usually I put this on the little layers for a couple of days. And then smooth that out real good. little bit right here. And what I also do so it can blend in with my hair. Let me try to get in there closer. Okay, so I take about that much and I rub it in my hands and I just spread it right here. I'm going to use a whole lot, just enough to do what it has to do, and I go in and I brush it. But don't brush it hard, just enough for it to lay down. And just brush it and apply a little pressure. And voila, magic, voila, magic, voila, magic. That's it for real. So when I just keep, the more pressure, the more you rub it in, the longer it lasts. Or you don't have to put edge control on your edges every day. So, and that's how I wear my hair. Things blending in. Just go back and fix it. And that's it. So I just wanted to come to you all and show y'all this update. I hope you all liked it. Thank you so much for being there, for watching my videos. You all don't have to, you choose to, so I thank you for that and everything. So I'm still loving it. It'll be a month on the 23rd that I've had this in my hair. So 1 month and it's still looking good. I still got it in a little whippersnapper. Yeah, so I'm getting ready to go, you all. So I'm and I'll check you all out later.